Hi guys, today is Michaela's turn, and I got my brother here, and we're going to show you what we got for $20 and $25. So, I'll show mine first, okay?
And she had $20 and I had $25.
Okay. So I got...
You better watch the show again before we play.
So I got a Crayola Color Twist Bath Fizzy, and this was $1.
And I got a Walking Dead dog tag.
I got an Orbeez, and they're blue, and there's one. 400 Orbeez in this. 400 Orbeez in this. And the blue. And this was $5.
Do you have any other
turn?
No, you have one.
Okay. I also got this Squishimal, and this was $6. And they're so cool because they're scented and they're squishy and they're animals. And here's all the ones you can collect.
I'm just gonna wait until you're done with your stuff.
And by the way, you can get different colors for these. And next, I got an Animal Jam of tons, and it's it comes with two stickers, a game code, two Abnett Animal Jams. Okay. And I got some Watermelon Airheads gum,
which I gave that to her,
and a Kinder Joy. And I also got this super squishy blob ball. It's so cool. And so don't show that. And Tyson also got these two same things. So show you.
Yeah, and I gave her the gum. So, and I got this big gorilla guy. And what you, there's this switch on the back, and then if you twist it, he does this. And if you put it up,
yeah.
And then down, nothing happens.
And it comes with this little ice cream. What?
Ice club. It's an ice club.
Oh, and by the way, I gave him a Kindred Joy. So that's what we got, and I bet we can open them.
Right now, it's opening.
I'm gonna open
this. I'm gonna open my dog tag.
It's pink, isn't it?
Or is it gopher?
I don't know.
I can't open my dog tag. I need to get scissors.
So I'm opening up Animal Jam albums, and this is the game code. These are my two Animal Jammy albums. Really cute. And these are my stickers. So yeah, that's what I got. Now what? Well, I'm gonna show you my surprise one. So it's a hedgehog, and its name
is Walker.
Wait, Ty. Wait a minute. And its name is Heaven, and it's squishy. I wish you guys some flowers. It's scented, and it's so cute. Now what are we going to open, Ty?
This is from the movie Walking Dead, just to let you know. It's a creepy movie, and kids cannot watch it.
So this is the guy he got. I don't know if you guys can see that. Right. Can you guys see that? That's him right there. What else did you get? What is this? Oh,
checklist.
This is all the tags you can get. There's a millions of tags. So yeah, I'll give you another look of the checklist. There's a lot of tags you can collect. We also got this. I don't know. I think it's a card. No, it's a sticker. It's a sticker, I think. What else did you get from there, Ty? I showed all the other stuff. What else did you get?
Got that stuff.
He got the chain.
I'm gonna open my little gorilla guy.
And he got
the chain. Oh, just to let you know, there's more sets to collect on the back. More sets to collect. Now
I'm gonna open my Super Squishy Blob. I think this is really cool.
Oh,
and this is for $3. So this is what it looks like. It looks like boogers.
Pop. 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 No. Oh, dang, I need scissors.
Advice, but he said Lance has so much experience, he knows how to handle.
I don't know what's in here, but it's really cool.
No.
I can't open this right now, but I'll make another video of this, so watch that. I try my AirPods then.
And I'm sure one of the reasons they went with the route that they took was because of
that. Yeah, I can make it open.
Presumably adapt to the disruption more than, say, a Barrios or someone like that. Why, you also want to make sure that Barrios has that side.
This open, gotta put on my trash. I got this big bag. So this is what the gun looks like. I'll show you. So it comes with this much gun. This is what it looks like. It has real micro candies in it.
To the deepest part of the field here at Tropicana Field at 404 straightaway center.
There
you can see the Lance Lynn's on a pretty exclusive group. Urban Santana's extended his throwing program to 90 feet now. 33 starts last year and a good ERA. One down here is Daniel Robertson. Talk about the Rays, and they've had some injury issues on the pitching side. You mentioned Eovaldi, Jose
Dion.
Position player-wise, of course, they really miss Kevin Kiermaier, their outstanding center fielder. Matt Duffy, too, supposed to be their emerging third baseman. And Duffy pulled a hamstring the other day. I'm going to say, well, this half swing, they appeal and strike if it's only two.
Cool. So
here's one of the orbies that they look like.
So
I think the last thing I gotta show you. Is I think my Kinder Joy. Open my Kinder Joy. So it comes with this. Boom. So one, this side is the point, and I'm going to open it here. Instructions and it says find the hidden spinning top.
To adopt a different philosophy.
Oh, right there.
Of retreat and attack.
That's what it looks like.
They're in retreat mode right now, it appears.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
And they hope to rebuild and take another run at things in a few years. Over the inside.
Okay, so here's my action figure.
Robertson taking strike three.
Just need this club out. His club. Let's try him out. He works pretty good. Okay, look. Look. Let me just open my gum.
I showed them the gum already. Open your Kinder Joy so you can see the toy that they got.
That I got. Not they got.
guys like Lynn and Archer early in the game today. You look at them, if they stay healthy, we showed you.
Oh, I got a bouncy one.
But he's coming. He was coming off the top.
With a Black Panther.
So they were kind of being, you know, the Cardinals were kind of babying them through those.
I got a bounce one with a Black
so
Panther.
So this is what it looks like. And yeah, there's the top.
How do you go to F?
Now.
Look at how do you do this one?
I got one of these. I don't know, but I just set them like they're like.
I'm gonna have my chocolate.
Here's what Tyson got. And we're gonna have a chocolate. I'll show you what it looks like.
That's what the chocolate looks like. That's exactly what it looks like.
Wish you guys could smell this because it's so good. It smells so good.
Morrison, let's find Marty Gelder.
His body into a rhythm. He said that he's done a few different things. One is that he's taken a lot of swings, that he's swung, he said, just like that.
Fly to deep right center field toward the gap and caught. About 400 feet from home plate, one down. Continue on, young lady.
But to finish that thought, Logan said that he has swung until his hands and fingers felt like they were going to fall off, that he's also taken some time to rest, take fewer swings, done the cage work, focused on velocity, focused on height in his swing. He said that he was encouraged, though, by the fact that he was starting to make better contact.
One more thing to show you.
He said, basically, I just got to hit him over the game, I will be all right. And then he added, you know, if I hit him over the fence, that would even be better. And that's what he did at his first at bat. Took his own advice, hit him over the fence.
Yeah, he almost said in a second. Grandpa,
could you go this for me?
Told him about batting practice. I had him for 6 total bases tonight. He got 4 of them out of the way on the first at bat.
He's so good.
One down and now Escobar. That's only the second fly ball out of Archer. It sits the home run to Morrison in the second inning. He's retired 9 straight twin batters. This one hit to center. Smith coming in.
Yeah. I'll show you the last thing.
First to second base.
Can I get the chocolate?
But technically you have to show the umpire that you made the catch. And it looked like he was trying to do that and the ball rolled away. Wow, great effort by the speedster Smith. You can see this ball.
Sparkle, move. Sparkle, kitty. So the last thing. Wonder if you guys have ever
catched.
If you guys have ever watched the movie, comment down below because look what we got. We got the game, Jumanji, and
there's a movie out called Jumanji. There's 2 of them.
And
there's one just like this.
And it says a game for those who seeks to find a way to leave the world behind. And it has the hunter that tries to kill them. It got monkeys, elephants, and rhinos. This is what the front looks like. This is what the back looks like. And so cool, right?
And there's 2 of them, which is one with this game. And there's one that says, "Welcome to the jungle." By the way, I lost a tooth today.
Me too.
Yeah, she lost it when eating a Rice Krispie bar.
That's nice.
And I lost it from pulling it out. So how do you launch this guy?
I don't know. Never figured it out. That's gonna be all have today. And bye guys. Comment down below, like, and subscribe.